Well, shop smart and protect both the printer and the laptop right now. 24/7 customer service with no deductibles. Ask your representative about HSN's exclusive Protection Plus. And as we say goodbye to Aaron tonight, remember that whether you're buying the gold or the mint or the red or the silver, or the blue, whichever color it is, every single person will receive, for all intents and purposes, basically free, an all-singing, all-dancing wireless printer that prints out beautiful, we were doing it earlier, gorgeous images. And this is a printer, one of only a few, that is capable of instant ink technology. And what does that mean? It means you save 50% on your ink costs. Aaron, this I know is like, you know, the computer is the main thing.
Sure.
People are gonna end up loving the printer as much as they do the laptop.
The average savings over 1 year using this printer, we might even be able to show you guys the still really quickly. The average savings using this printer, you save $180. So that means in a little over 2 years, you've paid for your computer and your printer just by using the new printer.
So you get that included, so it's like an added side benefit. So, and that plus $500 of software, there's a lot of wonderful stuff. Aaron, we talked about PC Mover, last look on Viper.
Yeah.
I need it.
Really, gosh, everybody in the world who owns a computer needs it. This isn't just Viper, this is what's called Viper Advanced. If you bought Viper in the past, you need to update to Viper Advanced because it has artificial intelligence and machine learning built in, which means even threats we don't yet know about, things that haven't been identified as viruses or worms or spyware, etc., Viper will still identify them. If something's in your computer and acting oddly, it will isolate it, it will quarantine it before it causes a problem in your computer. With the advent of ransomware, zero-day, zero-hour threats, antivirus has never been more important. You need one that has artificial intelligence and that has computer learning built in.
If you're looking for great things in our electronics store, you'll be surprised with some of the brands that we have. You know, we have Bose, we have the Solo 5 available. No presentation this evening, but it's great TV sound. So if you've got a flat screen TV, this will take it to the next level. Aaron, did you hear about the Sharp TV we're doing?
It's beautiful. I can actually see it in the studio.
You saw the price of this
it's
thing?
It's out of this world.
$499.
Wow, that's crazy. Is it 55?
50 inches.
Wow.
Thank you, Aaron.
Thank you, my friend. Such a pleasure.
Stay right there. No encore tonight because we're so limited, but more electronics with me and Joe and Bill right after this.
Join me, Brett Chuckerman, for Connected Life, Wednesday at 7 p.m.
Relax and let your smart home do the work. Come home to a clean house every day. Let the iRobot Roomba tidy up while you sit back with the brand new TCL TV with built-in Roku technology. Plus, keep an eye on your home while you're away with the Samsung Smart Cam. Tune in Wednesday at 7 p.m. or search Connected Life on hsn.com now.
Say goodbye to paint drips, drizzles, and spills. Meet the Paint to It anti-gravity tray. Accidents happen, but messes don't have to. It's simple to use. Snap in the liner, and you're ready to go. One liner can hold up to 12 ounces. It's great for projects big or small. Remove unused paint, saving you time and money. It's the best thing to happen to paint since, well, paint. Search Quick Buy on hsn.com.
Cooking is my life. Cooking at home for my family is a special time. So I want everybody out there to have a great time in the kitchen while they're cooking. And the most important thing is to have the right appliances and the right pots and pans. I give it to all my chefs in the restaurant, and they give me suggestions, and they try them out. And so can you at home.
Well, good evening, everybody. everybody. It is, what day is it? Saturday?
Sunday
now. Well, the time does fly indeed. Thank you for being with us tonight. We are having just a blast. Great electronics at fantastic prices. We could talk your ear off about shredders, and it's one of my favorite topics. I learn everything I know from the gentleman you're about to meet, but just before he comes in, not to steal his thunder, I want to show you something, because this is one of the most, even if you don't buy this tonight, I want you to remember this. Come here. You and I, when we bought a shredder back in 1993, we bought a strip cut shredder, and a strip cut shredder did this down here. A strip cut shredder kind of cut the paper up a bit, but it didn't do a great job. Now, if you and I went to the red store or the blue store with about $100 to spend, we might come away with a cross cut shredder. Now, definitely good, but nowhere near as good as this. This is called a micro cut shredder. This is something that most of us never buy because it's too expensive and we don't realize the difference. HSN is known for many things. Joy Mangano huggable hangers, Andrew Lessman vitamins, Debbie Meyer green boxes, and Embassy shredders. We sell more shredders than honestly, you've had hot dinners. We sell so many of them. Because we sell so many shredders, the folks at Embassy give us the best pricing in America on their shredders, and they give us exclusive colors. So if you don't have a shredder, I encourage you to get one. Our offer tonight, what they did was, they gave us the 12 sheet, the upgraded one, for the same price as the 10 sheet. And what does that mean? It means you can just put more in it. This is also the one that does CDs, credit cards, staples, paper clips, no issues at all. And one last quick thing, I promise, this is the one where you don't have to lift the lid, you can pull out the bin, so it's easy to dispose of. Did I just destroy the set? I apologize. I told you, I get very excited about shredders. I will just rebuild this. Bill, I'm sorry, I get very carried away. Did I say everything?
Pretty much. Good night, everybody.
It's been a wonderful presentation. Say it again with more force than I
No,
do.
You said it perfectly. And the thing is, Embassy, we love our shredders. They're customer picks across the board. But the thing is, we love them. But the Federal Trade Commission themselves tell us we need to shred our documents. We pull this directly from their webpage. You know, there's many steps we can take to reduce the risk of being an identity theft victim. Guard your social security number. We get that. But then you have to shred charge receipts, shred credit applications, and other sensitive documents. That other, it's going to be different for every household. So that's why every household, every dormitory should have a shredder. And if you have that older strip shredder, you want to upgrade. Get a fire engine red. Get an emerald green one. Why, get that purple one. Why is the color important? If you leave it out, you're gonna use it. So when you get that junk mail, don't even open it up because your identity's on there. Just shred it. So yes, the color is great. It does more sheets. They put it on casters so we can wheel it underneath the table. We can wheel it out to the garage if we need to. That large peekaboo window, or some people like to call it that instant gratification, because what happens is you see it get shredded into the smallest little micro cut, and that's the best part about it. But as Adam said, you don't take the lid off anymore, you pull out the bin. It's over a 4.5 gallon bin right here. And the thing is, look at this. It's unidentifiable. So at the end of the day, what is this? You're not shredding with something like this from the 70s. You're shredding with something that's harder for them to piece right together. And you know why this is great? Guess what? There's 1 in 7 of us fall victims to identity theft. When we launched Embassy here, the statistic from the federal government was actually 1 in 10. It's currently 1 in 7. It's on the rise. Because, you know, that great Today special, and you know that printer? Yeah. Everything that comes off the printer has our identity on it. The stuff that comes in the mail has our identity on it. Here's a great example of the power. Cardboard, you know those mailing labels? Look at this. Cardboard doesn't even slow it down. It really just does what it's supposed to do. And that's why all our Embassy shredders, the more expensive ones, the smaller ones, are all customer picks.
Let me take you through these colors. Yeah. Bill's using the red one right now, but we do have purple and there's blue.
Right.
And then I see the silver. There's a really nice emerald green over there. That's one of the, it's just a beautiful, gorgeous green. And then there's the black,
right,
rose gold, and this one I believe we're calling
hazelnut.
Are we?
I think so, yeah.
That's called hazelnut?
Mm-hmm.
It looks gold to me. Doesn't that look gold?
People call it gold, champagne, hazelnut.
Hazelnut? It's a gold.
The rose gold's in front of you, and then...
Okay. This is hazelnut, but it's obviously a gold.
Yes.
Guys, even if you don't buy... Oh, if you want the hazelnut... Gosh.
It's popular.
It's very popular. If you want the hazelnut, there's less than 4 dozen now available. So hazelnut and also the rose gold, there's less than 200 of that one. Even if you don't buy this shredder tonight, please just remember, whenever you buy a shredder, insist upon it being a micro cut. Do not let them sell you a cross cut or a strip cut. When you go with $120 to spend, that is what most of the time you'll be sold, is a cross cut or a strip cut. There's no point buying that when you can get the better technology from HSN. That's the thing, because whether it's junk mail, whether it's important information that you don't want anybody else getting, using a shredder gets rid of the clutter and also make sure that we're protected.
And that's just it. You want to get rid of the clutter. Get rid of those files you've been holding on to. But more importantly, you want to make sure it's protected. You want to make sure it's not going to be you. Because you know, most of us, when we are victims of identity theft, we don't find out it's happened to us until it's too late.
Yeah.
Until we try to get the financing for that big screen TV or that new car. And they're like, oh, you don't qualify. And the thing is, when it's this fun color, you're going to leave it out. Because you go pick up that junk mail and you're like, oh, I don't need this credit card offer. I don't need this solicitation. You just put it in and it shreds it in just tiny little unidentifiable pieces. But this is really where it's a great value tonight. Yes, you're getting the shredder, but we're also giving you 5 full software titles, because our identity is not just on the printed page. It's on our computers and it's actually in social media. So you're getting this one, LoJack, Track Off, Autosafe Essentials, Hacker Up, a way to manage and protect your identity on social media. I mean, how timely is that? And then my mom's personal favorite is Splash ID, a 1-year plan with them to help manage all of those usernames and passwords. So really, you're protected virtually, but also now with that printed page, all those files you've been holding on to, you know what? Don't even count the number of pages. Don't worry about the staples, because guess what? This goes through the staple. Get this.
You don't have to baby it.
No, you don't. And that's just it. For most of us, shredding is a chore, because it's like, oh, too many pages, yeah, too many staples, yeah, yeah, or, you know, can't keep up with the demand. Not with this one. It just does it and does it and does it.
I mean, you know, a lot of these things, when you look at shredders, they slow down. It's hard work. This speeds up. The more you challenge it, the more it does, the more it takes on. Perfect. And that's why it's 5 stars rated.
Almost 480 perfect 5-star reviews. Look at that. Cardboard, my identity. Where's my identity? And that's really where you're starting to protect yourself.
It's in shreds.
And you know, the best part about it out there is that you are doing yourself a favor, you're doing your family a favor, because that's what happens. It happened to me my sophomore year of college.
Yeah.
I was actually a sophomore in college, went to get my financial aid, and I didn't qualify sophomore year. They're like, you don't qualify. I'm like, I needed that money.
Right.
And the thing is, it happens when you try to refinance your house. It's like, what do you mean someone has my identity? It's because, you know, we cut a corner. We threw away that document. We made ourselves susceptible. You don't want to do that at all.
There's no argument on whether we need a shredder. We should have a shredder.
Uh-huh.
But we know that. I just think there's a lot of us that remember that shredder from, you know, 1996. It's like, it got jammed all the time. It couldn't handle the staples. It couldn't handle the paper clips. I had to put through 3 or 4 sheets at a time at the most. Otherwise, it would get jammed. This is a 12-sheet capacity. Buy with confidence. And even though I'd love for you to order this tonight because it's such a great deal, even if you just walk away with the knowledge of what we said, just remember this, because this is what I've learned over the past few years. You and I, for $120, we'd buy a strip cut or we'd buy a cross cut. And they're okay. You can see this one does a little bit. This one does a bit more. It's this technology. Mm-hmm. This is the micro cut. But that's the more expensive one. So if you go to the red store or the blue store, most people would not buy that one because it's too much money. We're selling that technology for the same price that you'd pay for that or that. Mm-hmm. That's why it's a good deal. We have 8 minutes left. We're not selling out all of these tonight. It's just the hazelnut and the rose gold. And the black, Steve, telling me. Okay, the black, the gold, and the hazelnut are the best sellers. So they're the ones that will be gone. We're okay in green and silver, blue and purple. Red's a little bit limited, but these three are nearly gone. What do you got there, Bill?
Well, first, you were just showing them the advancement in terms of that smaller, finer shred. So look at this right here. This is 100 pages of that strip shred from the 70s, that 30-piece puzzle. And Adam, you can see it plain as day. I can see it. There's someone's address in Maryland. That is someone's identity. And the thing is, you throw this away and you hope no one picks up a little piece of that. That same 100 pieces of paper, it's a smaller footprint. print. It's safe to use for packing material. It really is a nice evolution. But Adam, as you said, this can be more expensive. Not tonight. And the thing is, when you start to use it, because the stuff that, you know, comes in the mail, the stuff that you find in the filing cabinet, it's like, why am I still holding on to this file? I don't need it anymore. But guess what? I cannot throw it away because my account numbers are still the same. My bank account number is still the same. So guess what? I just go over to my shredder and it just starts to pulverize everything. I don't even really need to count the number of pages because at the end of the day, it goes through 12 sheets at a time. And what happens is we all been there. We cut a corner and you're like, you know, it's not going to happen to me. And we do this. We're going to throw it away.
Yeah.
And the thing is, I want you to see this. That one piece of paper takes up how much space versus how many. Can you tell me what these documents are? No. And you want to make it harder. But yes, there are dumpster divers out there. And there are also, I mean, you know what happens? Your garbage can gets knocked over on a windy night. Your pre-filled out credit application, those convenience checks, your paycheck stub, it's in the neighbor's yard. Take all of that, shred it. Leave the shredder out because it looks good. It's purple, it's gold or hazelnut, and use it. Because the more you use it, the less likely it happens to all of us.
It's more tan than hazelnut. It's a gold color. I don't know why we call it hazelnut. So there it is. That's what we're calling the hazelnut, but it is, to the naked eye, it's a beautiful, gorgeous gold. And it's on the casters, like Bill said, as well. Okay, so a couple things. We are now 15 minutes away from a Sharp TV, which, incidentally, we have planned for the Monday night show. We're launching it tonight. I can't wait to get to it. It's a four. Bill, have you seen this?
It's beautiful.
$4.99 for 50 inches. And it's a smart TV.
Okay, I've sold some TVs here, but not at that price point.
Sharp as well. Yeah. Sharp. Mm-hmm. So that's going to be just, that's going to be so exciting. We'll do that. It's 15 minutes away, so don't leave us. If you're searching or shopping for a big screen TV for your home, your living room, your bedroom, stay with us. As we wrap this on up in the next few moments, I do want to take you through the features because this thing is loaded. Bill, not all shredders are built to this standard.
That's just it. And the thing is, you can go spend $120 and get an Embassy 10 sheet that doesn't do CDs, doesn't do the credit cards. This does everything that you want. It's that Goldilocks size. 12 sheets with that latest micro cut, small shred, and that 4.2 gallon removable bin, the casters. I mean, the auto stop start, it's quieter than other ones that are out there, and you know what? You're going to use it. The more you use it, the less likely you're going to be that 1 in 7. I mean, it's not 1 in 10 anymore. It's 1 in 7. So you know what? Use it. You know, it's a million more women a year that it happens to.
Right.
So, you know, just put everything through there. I've showed you how it goes through, you know, that mailing label that's on the box. Take the cardboard. It doesn't even slow it down. Here's a great example, too. We all know those credit cards, right? We all got credit cards with the microchips, and we got to get rid of the old ones. This could be a gym card. This could be, I mean, this could be anything. So instead of just cutting it up in two pieces, look at microcut. Look at how small and fine that is.
There's nothing left of
them. No, it's smaller than a dime, that microcut. And that's the peace of mind that you get at the end of the day. No one's going to know if that's Adam's card or if it's my card, if it's a gym card. Those magnetic strips on the back, people can get your identity from that.
Yeah.
So remember, yes, the printed page you're protected. Virtually you're going to be protected because we're giving you 5 full software titles. So it's a real win-win. And get it home to see why all our Embassy shredders have become customer picks. Because, let's be real, is it a handbag, is it jewelry, is it, you know, a beauty product? No. It is something that we all can benefit from, and it does what it's supposed to do.
Guys, final 2 minutes. Again, hazelnut rose and the black and the red are the most limited. It's not the most fun thing, as Bill said, to talk about. It's not like the TV that's coming up in 12 minutes from now. But the truth is, it's one of the most important things that you'll buy. There's clutter that we're going to get rid of, junk mail, you know, convenience checks, things that are sensitive in terms of the nature, in terms of the information that's on them. Now we just shred them. And we don't have to worry if there's paper clips or the staples on them. It goes straight through. You have to remember that the reviews that have come through on our shredders are glorious. HSN has been in this business for 40 years, and we are masters at certain areas and categories and brands and types of products, and shredders is one of them. I'll give you another example. Mattress pads. We are the place to buy a mattress pad. And vitamins and Joy Mangano huggable hangers.
Shredders, you can spend a lot of money on micro-cut technology. You buy it from HSN, you get the same price as you'd spend on the lower grade technology. And that's why review after review after review, it's 5 stars. People say, you know what, it is the best I've ever had. It doesn't get jammed. It does take 12 pieces at a time. And I can put my CDs, DVDs, credit cards, anything I want in there, up to 12 sheets. So for $119, it's a killer deal.
And that's just it. Embassy is a great brand here. We do have a lot of them. They'll be more expensive. They won't have all the features that this one has. I mean, you can see how it's going through the staples. You see how it goes through the cardboard. Not all the shredders can even go through that. And not all of them even have that dedicated shiny disc slot right up here at the top. I can't even realize I haven't done this all night. But the thing is, what happens at the end of the day? It's protecting my identity. It does what it's supposed to do, and that's exactly what you're going to enjoy every time you use it.
So if you'd like to order yours, we'll send it to you. There's a 30-day money-back guarantee, yep, even with the free shipping tonight, which is another bonus. And don't forget, just because you're ordering from us, if all that wasn't enough, you get all these software titles.
I mean, I love these. LoJack, a way to track your computer, hacker up. That hacker up one is really essential. A way to manage your identity on social media. Yeah. You know how they often ask, like, what's your phone number? Confirm that. It's like, I don't want that out there. This will help protect you. And my mom's personal favorite, Splash ID, a way to manage all those usernames and passwords. It's a win-win.
Folks, you want to make sure that everything you've got is protected. Nothing needs to be tarnished. Nothing needs to be touched. Nothing needs to be damaged. When you protect yourself with a shredder, you are good to go. Bill, sir, thank you very much.
Hey, my pleasure.
Always. It's fun. Everybody's smiling tonight. I don't know what's going on. It must be this TV. Bill, look at that TV.
It's beautiful.
Now, look, you know a lot about televisions. You tell me, do you not think that's going to sell out in a heartbeat?
You don't have a lot, but that price?
It's $4.99. Now, we're making it available in about 10 minutes from now. You can pre-order it if you want to. I'd love to show it to you live when we get to it, but it is going to be a whole lot of fun. I'm so excited to get to it, to see what happens. That has got to be the kind of deal where we go 0 to 60. It's 50 inches, for heaven's sake. And, of course, with Sharp, they are world-renowned, one of the biggest brands in the world, and it's a smart TV with the apps, with built-in web browser and so much more. Well, a lot of you have ordered our Today's Special. In fact, maybe I could grab one of our laptop Today's Specials in a moment. We're going to spend about 10 minutes talking about one last thing before we go to the television, and that's our TP-Link. This is your AC1750. This is the one I've got at home. I replaced the one I was renting from the cable company because I said enough was enough. I didn't know what to buy, and I asked this man, Mr. Joe Harrison, what the modem router is, because it's a very specific thing. Joe, you advised me to buy this over a year and a half ago, and I have never looked back.
Well, I'm glad you took my advice. So many of us have, and it is a phenomenal way to speed up the internet, because a lot of us get frustrated at our house. And what happens is, we're probably renting this from your cable company, but the most common router in America is 5 years old and has one antenna. Now, 5 years ago, one antenna is fine, because what ends up happening is you're connecting to one device. It's your computer. But today, we have so many more devices that use the internet. They use, whether it's your cell phones, it's your tablets, your computers, your smart TVs, your home security, your Alexas, your Googles, all this different stuff connects to the router. And the older routers can't handle it. This is the brand new wireless AC. This has dual band technology, and this really makes a difference. Because with wireless AC, this is 50% faster than the previous generation.
Right.
This is as good as it gets. The speeds on here are truly phenomenal, because traditional routers, the most common speed is 54 megabytes of speed. This is 1,750 megabytes. So Adam, it's almost 40 times faster. It's phenomenal. Plus, this also is the only router we offer at HSN that has this coaxial input. Now, this can truly allow you to get rid of everything that the cable company has given you. Because in order to unscramble the internet signal, you have to have this.
Right.
There are two devices you can get in your house. You get a modem and you get a router. Traditionally, they're two separate. We have combined it into one, so now you can get rid of everything in your house. All you need to do is unscrew that one device you have, and now you're giving yourself the fastest internet available.
I've never looked back from doing it. And I think that once you're given the right tools, you'll never look back either. If you are renting your modem, your router from your cable company, every month, you gotta stop. Folks, this will replace it. It's yours to keep. You're getting latest technology, so it's going to be faster. It's going to be more thorough as well, so it's going to be eliminating the dead spots in your home. It is an awesome product. I cannot speak more highly enough about it. Tonight, why we're excited is because we're at $139. So we took $40 off the regular price, so now we're one of the best deals anywhere, and when you add in the free shipping and you add in the 5 flex pay, we're one of the only places and destinations in America when you can get the TP-Link AC1750 on a flex pay. I paid the full price, and I still don't regret it. I wouldn't be without mine. The truth of the matter is, though, Joe, people are nervous because it's not the most, you know, you talk about modem routes, it's like, how do I install it?
This is such an easy install for you. I'll show you what you commonly have from your house. And a lot of us assume that in order to get the internet, we have to hire a cable company. Well, this is traditionally what you get. This leads from that coaxial cable. This is called your modem. This unscrambles a signal, so then you can plug it into your router. And if this is what your router looks like, this flat rectangular box, this is the most common router in America, 5 years old, such a slow technology. So all I need to do now is disconnect that one coaxial input. It's the one that comes right out of that coaxial input there. And now I plug that in the back of my TP-Link. Go ahead and line this thing up. And you see the back of the TP-Link has the hardwire connections too. I've got everything I need. I turn it on, Adam, that's it. I don't need to hire a computer technician. I just gave myself the fastest internet by unplugging the one and plugging into my brand new TP-Link. Now, if you have any questions, when you do get this home, you're buying from TP-Link, who is a company that is the number one network gear provider on the planet. More than 1 billion people use TP-Link technology. But if you ever have any questions, you have a lifetime of tech support that's available for you. You can call them up via phone, you can call them up via an email. If you want to make sure you're having the fastest connection, they can run a scan on your router to make sure you're getting the proper speeds. If you want to add parental controls, you can add that on there. If you want to add a guest network, you can add that on there too. And I highly recommend the guest network because, there's the tech support. It's phenomenal. Unlimited support as much as you want. Every time you have somebody that comes into your house, you should give them a guest network. Because if I have a virus and I bring my phone and I walk to Adam's house and I use his network, I just gave Adam a virus that fast. So now you're actually making it more secure for all the visitors that come into your home by having that guest network. These are all advanced features that typically you don't find in routers until you're over the $200 price. There's even something new in here called beamforming.
Beamforming.
And beamforming's really, really cutting edge, Adam. You don't get this in a lot of routers. I see you laughing at me, but I know you use beamforming at home. So what happens is, with the traditional router, it sends out the internet within a circle. If you walk within that range of the internet, you will now have the internet connections. As soon as you walk away, then you automatically drop it. What this does is, as soon as you walk within that circle, it sees those devices and sends a strong beam to it. So now when you get up off the couch and you walk downstairs or go see what the kids do in the back room, that beam actually follows you to make sure you're constantly connected.
Right.
Because what happens as we walk from room to room, we run into walls, we run into appliances, we run into metal and ductwork in the walls, and that kills the internet signal. That's why that beamforming is so important, that it actually sends an enhanced signal to it, so it follows it around to make sure once you're connected, you're always connected.
5 minutes until we reveal the amazing Sharp television for $499, 50-inch smart TV. It will be first come, first served. With this is on the essentials list. This is on the, I should do that. I should stop the monthly fee with the cable company. I'm going to have my own, take control of my own technology, knowing that I'm supported all the way. And not only am I saving money, I'm going to have more power from my modem router. So my gadgets, my smartphone, my tablets, all my smart devices I have at home are going to run better. Folks, it's a brilliant purchase. And on a flex pay, it's worth doing. You know, something like this is at the heart of everything else we do. Yes, it's more fun to talk about a tablet or a laptop today special, but this is what's really giving you the enjoyment for all of those things. So if you have a good modem router, everything else works even better. So this is the only presentation scheduled today.
As you can see, there's only 800, I believe, left or so. This is gonna pay for itself in just a couple months. It's gonna last you a long time, and I know you will see the difference. One of the things about buying electronics from most stores is that once you open the box, you can't take it back without being penalized. There'd be a restocking fee. Even if you just want to get this home and try it to see the difference for yourself, if you don't love it, you can return it to us and get a refund of your purchase price. So whatever you do, give it a go. The biggest obstacle is installation. And as Joe says, the installation, ironically, is one of the easiest things about it.
It is. All you have to do is you plug in the coax cable on the backside. That's it. You have this output that comes from your wall, the same cable. You just go ahead and plug it directly in there and unplug and get rid of that old technology, because I have two boxes that are here that I'm renting from the cable company. If you have a device that the cable company gave you, check your bill. You're getting an equipment charge. For me, it was $15 a month to get these two boxes. Well, now I can get rid of them, because technically this stuff is 5 years old. That is ancient when it comes to technology. Now I unplug that one cable and I just take it over here and I plug it in the back of my TP-Link. That is it. I don't need to call anybody. I don't need to wonder what I need to do. And then right below that, there's a little power button. I turn it on. That's it. I gave myself the fastest internet. And Adam, it's instant. Yeah. It's not like it's going to take a couple months to see if the internet's getting faster. It's instantly going to be faster. And the speeds are incredible, because the most common router in America is this one right here. It's 5 years old. If your router has a layer of dust on it, it's way too old. This thing operates at 54 megabytes of speed. Think of it like miles an hour of a car. When you upgrade to this, it's 1,750 megabytes, almost 40 times faster. And so many of us try to download movies and stream movies through Netflix, and you'll get through 5 or 6 minutes, then all of a sudden you have this buffering. Well, the reason why, it's so slow. This, if it takes you 40 minutes to download a movie, your computer now does it in 1 minute. If it takes you 40 seconds to fully load a web page, it now does it in just a second. And because it's dual band, like you see on the screen, it actually has two different ways for our device to connect. Like this one only has one band, so everything is forced to be on that one band. It's like everyone driving down one road. It gets cluttered, it slows down. Like a lot of times in our homes, if we're the only one online, it's great. But then when the kids get online, or we start watching that movie, then you want to bring up the internet, it just goes down to a crawl. This is the old technology. This has the brand new dual band, where it's got two pathways to connect to your multiple devices. And you will notice, as soon as you plug it in, it'll instantly give you that faster speed. The internet will be faster, movies will be faster, connecting via Skype and all that live streaming will be faster. And Adam, if you have a television, a lot of televisions now are streaming high definition movies. 4K movies.
Sure, there.
They older routers that came out, like this 5-year-old router, 4K wasn't even invented 5 years ago when this router came out. This is designed for the future. That's why it's so important, because we have so many things in our house that connect this one, and this is as good as it gets.
You don't need to sell it to me.
I know. I know
I've already got it.
I know. It's phenomenal. I'm passionate about it because I hate slow internet.
Well, no, and you're not the only one, and I'm not the only one, which is why I bought mine a year ago. Folks, it is a wonderful product. That we don't do the modem routers very often, and just to quickly not bore you to tears with this, I went through a couple different modems before trying to replace the one that I was renting from my cable company, and they were not right. And I was getting charged those restocking fees, so it was driving me crazy. We don't sell things like this very often on HSN, which is why when we do jump on in, this one is designed for, you can see it, look, where's it? Look here, it says it, eliminate the monthly fees. Yeah. Folks, this one is designed. If you rent your modem router from your cable company, stop that right now. Buy the TP-Link, this will replace it. You're gonna upgrade your equipment. It's gonna be faster, it's gonna be stronger, it's gonna be more effective and more powerful than what you've got, and it will pay for itself in a matter of months. We are less than 60 seconds away from our Sharp TV at $499. Final words, Joe Harrison?
Final words are, this is gonna work for all your devices in your house. This is the device that sends the internet throughout your home. Instead of using old technology, wireless AC is as fast as it gets. And this is the fastest router we've ever offered from TP-Link.
Joe, you may get into position, sir.
I am ready.
No,
best price.
No, it's over there.
I know, I can see it, though.
No, you can
get it.
I'm getting... I want you to feel prepared for it.
All right, thank you.
This is a big
moment we're about to do, Joe. Very big. If you are just joining our Today special, there was no presentation in this hour, but it is available. Look at this. HP 15-inch touch screen laptop with a printer included. I know. This has Intel inside. It's also a terabyte hard drive. It is a touch screen. Beautifully done. The 2017 model. 9.5 hour battery life. You can choose the purple. There's a fabulous red. The red is very limited now. There's a gorgeous blue that's available. You're about to see the silver. If you want the gold or the mint, they are extremely limited at this stage. And again, you get the laptop and the printer together. It's just awesome. Well, just before we get to our big grand finale, there's a lot of hot items online at hsn.com right now. Last week, Patricia Nash, oh my gosh, she was here and everything was selling out. This is her gorgeous tooled leather satchel. It's $199 with 5 flex and free shipping and handling. A beautiful handbag. If you're looking for a handbag, definitely check us out online at hsn.com. Okay, the moment has arrived. We are proud to welcome back to HSN for the first time in a long time, Sharp, one of the greatest, most prestigious television brand names in the world, is here on HSN with one of the best values anywhere in America. Producer Steve, would you mind showing America how many of these there are to go around? To celebrate the launch of Sharp, we have put together an irresistible deal for 600 customers. We have 597 remaining. You are not seeing things. This is not a 30, 40, but a 50-inch TV. This is a slim, super slim, all TV screen, no big chunky bezel, and it is a smart TV. Once it's gone, it's gone. We will be doing Sharp TVs regularly now throughout the year, but at $499, this is obviously an amazing deal. Another two just sold. We've only been on it 30 seconds. We have 6 FlexPay. So a FlexPay of $83 will get it home. Another one just sold. It is free shipping and handling. If you have an HSN credit card, we'll do 9-month VIP financing, which brings the price, another one just sold, which brings the price down to $55. If there is one left, we will be showcasing this in the Monday night show. They told me, as a wonderful gentleman that works here, his name is Russell. He said, Adam, there won't be any left. I said, I know it, but I still am hoping that there will, because we should be shouting this from the rooftops. The fact that this is happening right now at 1:30 in the morning is amazing. Another 3 just sold, folks. We're now at 585 left and counting backwards. Again, 50 inches, smart TV, another one sold. Full high definition. We're even including the HDMI cable. So I'll keep you updated with quantity. It is designed to sell out. And all we ask is that in the future, if you know anybody else that's looking for a Sharp TV, you steer them this way to another one just sold. You steer them, and another one just sold. Steer them this way to HSN. One last thing I'll say, notice that this is the upgraded model as well. It has the beautiful framing and the gorgeous stand. Another 4 just sold. You can put this on the wall if you want to mount it. Ask us about the wall mount. And another 3 just sold. If you want to know the dimensions, if you call us on the toll-free number, our wonderful guys and girls in our call center will be able to give you that information. Producer Steve is telling me with everybody placing orders, there's now fewer than 400. So we're already taking into account about 150 orders at this stage in the game. Joe, I'm excited. When we do a new brand and launch a new brand, Sharp is not a new brand, it's a prestige brand, but when we do it, we have to make a splash.
Yeah, exactly right. We're definitely doing it here. At this price, with these specs, it's truly incredible. When you're looking at the pictures here, you're wondering, how is that even possible at less than $500? This is your TV, and it looks so much better in person. Wait until you get this at home and watch a football game for the first time, watch a movie for the first time. Notice how bright and vibrant this is, Adam, but also notice how dark and just truly true to color it is. A lot of times when you watch a movie and it's dark, it's pixelated, it's grainy. It is crystal clear here. And the reason why, there's a technology that Sharp included on here. They want to give you a high definition experience unlike any other. And most televisions, they actually are lit from the side. They're called side-lit televisions. What happens is the light just kind of pushes from all the edges, and it really distributes it in a really poor manner. Like, the colors here won't look as great as they are, but what Sharp has done, the entire back panel is one LED light. So wherever the light is needed, whether it's needed right there, whether it's needed right there, whether it's needed right there, it can light it up perfectly. And it also has what they call zone lit technology. So they have all these different zones under the panel. And Adam, that's how it can make this pop so clear. Fantastic. That's how it makes that dark. That's why everything is so crystal clear, because it's Sharp and it's some of the best technology at this price.
It's the Aquos. I mean, it's the Aquos line that is the highest end line. It's just phenomenal. And I know the folks from Sharp. I know at least one of the gals is here right now backstage at this bewitching hour. And we do want to thank the Sharp team. I know this has been months in the making, finally arriving at HSN. This is a killer deal with everybody. And just so you know, and just so everybody knows, this was supposed to last us the rest of the hour, which is another 20 minutes. In a few moments, we're going to put our 10-minute clock on the screen.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
We are going to sell these out twice as fast as even we anticipated. So if you've been eyeing up a TV in the bedroom, or you want a big screen in the living room, and you want to treat yourself to a Sharp smart TV, you just found the best one. And not only that, the FlexPay, which is a no-charge benefit, will send you this 50-inch TV for a flex of $83.33. I mean, that is an awesome opportunity to be able to get a TV right now and know that you don't have to worry about paying for it, that you don't have to worry about what it's costing. That's what's so smart. So also bear in mind, the HDMI cable is included. Normally when you buy a TV, you'd have to spend extra to get it. It is there for you. With everybody placing their orders now, about 375 remain. Joe, when I get it home, how do I set it up?
All you do, Adam, you plug it in. I mean, everything is ready to go for you. The next step you'll have to do is you connect it to your router, because, Adam, this is not just a television. This actually has a computer built inside. And now you have all your smart TV apps.
Yes.
Dozens of apps to include. So you don't even have to have this connected to the cable TV. If you have a Netflix subscription, are you an Amazon Prime member? Are you like my daughter and loves to watch cat videos on YouTube? You can do that. There's so many other great things on here. Vudu is a great way to watch television. If you just want to listen to music, Pandora and iHeartRadio, easily two of the biggest music apps that are included really on the market. It's incredible. Plus, there's also Tiki Live. Check that one out. That is actually a lot of live content that you can watch directly through your television. So now you don't have to pay for cable. This will actually bring everything up through that one app. And I love, as you just keep going through here, there's just more and more apps available for you, whether it's games, whether it's weather, whether it's all these customized experiences. And you can get rid of these if you want to, but it's fun to have them. A lot of us love, on a rainy day, what are we going to do? We can bring up YouTube. You can bring up Netflix. You can catch up on all that stuff that you missed. But not only is it a smart TV, Adam, this is going to allow you to connect to all your different devices, because we have so many different inputs. Normally, when you're under $1,000, they give you one HDMI.
Yes.
They don't give you any USBs. The amount of ports that you have on here is truly incredible, and they're all right there in a nice, tight little panel. I love the fact that we're including three HDMI, two USB on there. There's also a component that's available, too. So it really allows you to take that experience to a new level. But what's coming out? Football. Yeah. Football's happening right now. We're in preseason. College is getting ready to start. NFL is going to start any day now. When you're looking at a game, a lot of times with televisions, you lose track of the football. Sure. You lose track of the baseball. It looks like there's a little ghosting effect behind everyone. The reason why, every TV is rated in a motion level. And most TVs are only at 60 hertz is the frequency. So now, instead of the lower 20, the slower 60 frequency, this is actually double the speed. This is 120 hertz. So it's a faster response time, which means that when the action starts, when that race car goes driving by, when that running back takes the football, when the quarterback throws it, you're not going to lose detail. You actually see more detail because it's twice the speed. And Adam, this It's just mad. This is from my Xbox. You know, when you're watching live content, doesn't the Xbox look like it's real? Like you're right there in the stands? It's because of the technology that goes into a Sharp television.
Joe, Ayanna, and folks, I apologize for stepping away a moment ago. They did just tell me they have added in an extra 100, but that is it. So we had 100 reserved. They are now in play with everybody on the phone line. There's now 450 at the absolute most before they are all sold out. So now the there are no more advanced orders or anything. It's what we have is what we have. When it's sold out, we'll go to other great Sharp TVs. But for the launch, they gave us a 50-inch smart full high definition at $499. We didn't even mess around with the flex. We didn't even do 5 flex. We went 6 flex. It wasn't, you know, the fact that there's a shipping charge. We'll pay the shipping. And it comes in a pretty darn big box. Notice Sharp, the Aquos line is the premier line from Sharp. So everything is upgraded. Yes, the picture quality is extraordinary. But the bezel, the frame, the stand, the depth, everything about it is magnificent. The sound is the other thing. When you hear this for the first time, and maybe we can bring the studio lights down again as well, you will experience why this is so, so phenomenal. This is a TV, Joe Harrison, that you will have in your home for years.
Oh, absolutely.
Joe, you've been in electronics for a lifetime. Did you ever think you'd see a 50-inch TV from Sharp at $499?
Not at $499, not even close. I mean, it's incredible, especially this picture quality. I'm a TV junkie. When I have a long day, I want to sit home, I want to get in front of the television, I want to enjoy it. I don't want to squint at the TV. I want to feel like I'm right there on vacation again. That's what this can deliver. It gives you that movie quality experience, but not at $2,000 at just a quarter of the price. Look at the quality of the colors. It's like sometimes the sunsets are difficult to capture because that's right there alone. That's about a million different colors, but the Sharp Aquos line does it perfectly. Like Adam mentioned, this isn't their entry level 2000 series. This is the 5000 series that we're launching here tonight. Now, the other great thing is, a lot of times when you're watching TV, you've got to be right in front of it in order to capture the angle. Now, watch what happens when we go to the side. This has a 178-degree angle. Adam, we're virtually right on the side here watching this. So if you're watching a football game and you're on the edge of the couch, if you're preparing a meal and you're in the kitchen, right, you can be anywhere throughout the house. And that picture looks just as good as if you were sitting right in front of it. That's because it's a more expensive panel. At this price, Sharp could have included a cheaper panel, but Sharp's not about saving money to give you a poor experience. They want to give you experience like this is a $5,000 TV. Yeah. That's here, but it's all done at the best price. And the reason why, how did we get these colors where they're so clear and they're so different? There's something unique about this television where most TVs, they're lit from the side. They're called side lit. It's literally a light that goes around the entire television and it pushes the light down. And then there's an algorithm that makes the light go across the middle. But what happens is you have strong color here, but then as you get in the middle, the color's weak. Look how clear that color is across the whole way. The reason why, this has something called backlit, but it's also zones. So there's a zone here, zone here, zone here, zone here. There are dozens of zones that are on here that say the color needs to pop here, but it doesn't need to pop there. The zones go on and off in thousands of a second in order to give you that picture perfect clarity. That's the difference between a Sharp television and then another brand. They're including all this amazing technology. So when you're watching a movie, when you're watching a football game, when you just want to sit home and relax, you are getting that movie experience here at less than $500. It's incredible.
You know, I mean, if we could sell this every day of the week, I'd be happy.
Absolutely.
I mean, because this sells itself. It's $499 for a Sharp Aquos. For a Sharp Aquos with smart TV functionality, with a web browser. You got the web browser on here as well, by the way, so you can just go online if you want to do that. For all the features that you would expect from a Sharp award-winning brand, I mean, forget it. It doesn't even need Joe and I to be stood here. That's why you can see our quantity counter is moving every few seconds. These are selling themselves. If you are channel surfing tonight, this is a big deal. They saved it for us as our final item of the show. We have the biggest brands on HSN, whether it's HP, whether it's Canon, you name it, we got it. And we are so proud to finally welcome Sharp back to the network. And tonight is that launch celebration. So they gave us the 50-inch smart TV, full high definition. definition for $4.99. We added in the twist of 6 flex pay. We added in the twist of free shipping. And we added in the twist of 9-month VIP financing if you have an HSN credit card. So that'll bring the price down to $55 a month. In our 40-year history, it's the lowest price 50-inch TV we've ever had on any brand. Even the brands which aren't like the premium, the, you know, good, better, best. Sharp is obviously in the best realm. It is a knockdown, just brilliant opportunity to say, okay, I'm gonna do it. I love my football, I love my movies, I love my TV. I love the idea of having a lazy Saturday morning in bed or Sunday morning in bed watching movies. You can put this in your bedroom and know that it's gonna be unbelievable. Guys, they are now telling me two things. The first is that you can get free shipping on all of our electronic items if you're shopping online at hsn.com. And the second thing that they just told me, with everybody placing their orders, we are now putting a 10-minute clock on the screen. It is 10 minutes or sellout. We have already sold over 200, and that was before we kind of even got going in it. This is your last opportunity to order. If you're looking for the best deal and you love a bargain, tonight is your night. So 9 minutes and 52 seconds. Joe, let's see as much as we possibly can. Tell me a little bit about the remote control as well, because I see that that's got some shortcut buttons on it also.
It does. A lot of us use Netflix. A lot of us use Amazon Prime. You want to have those quick touch buttons? You've got them already programmed on the bottom. There's my Netflix. There's my Vudu. There's my YouTube. That's my daughter's favorite one. She's always watching cat videos on there. Because this actually has your television, has a processor, has a brain. It's just like a computer built inside. All your directional keys, and sometimes the remotes on these smart TVs, they're so challenging. They have like mouse pads built in there. This, it's just like every other remote. It's every traditional remote you love. And then there's that one button right there. As soon as I tap that one button, I want to show you what happens. I click the button on the screen, and now instantly, do you see how quick it is? Instantly, everything pops up.
Right.
And Adam, these are all my smart TVs, where they're watching movies on demand, my Netflix, my Amazon, I've got my YouTube, so I can watch millions of videos.
It's a nice interface.
It's extremely nice. It's bright. Sometimes, you know, the apps are across the bottom, and you're not quite sure what you've been clicking on. Here, it gives you that full display of everything that's popping up. You have movies, you have music, you have TV shows, you've got everything. And as soon as I click on my Netflix, do you see how fast that is?
Yeah.
Like, is yours that fast? I've got some TVs where I click on it, and I feel like I'm waiting 5 minutes, and it's just rotating, waiting, and waiting.
Yeah,
it's instant. I loved how quick it is. And plus, for this price, normally you end up having just one input.
Sure.
You saw that I went from Netflix, and now I'm watching my movies, but I have 1, 2, 3 inputs. I've got my DVD player, I've got my Xbox, and I've got my cable box all plugged in on all my connections. A lot of times you only have one HDMI. Here we give you multiple HDMI inputs. We also give you 2 more USB inputs on there as well. And it's a simple thing. I just click over and it instantly loads. And when I went from my movie to now my football game, which is now just starting. I know we're in preseason. It just started a couple weeks ago. We love our football. We love our baseball. We love our sports. But the problem with it is, that's too fast for our TV.
Yeah.
Most TVs operate on a 60 hertz refresh rate. The bigger the number, the faster it's gonna be. Well, this isn't 60 hertz, it's actually 120. It's twice as fast. So when you're seeing Philadelphia, who's gonna be losing this game soon, when they're throwing the football, when their race car drives by, and it seems like it's not clear, it's because it has a slow refresh rate. This is one of the fastest that we've ever offered from Sharp.
Guys, I can see 400 right now, and I see over 250 people placing their orders online and via the toll-free number. I wish there was more, because I think we could sell these all day and all night. But that's all we have. So there's about a couple hundred now left if you would like in. No matter what you buy with us, there is a 30-day money-back guarantee. Obviously, something like this is kind of like, oh, it's not something we like to be rushed on. But this is a killer deal. This is like a Black Friday deal that we're doing only because we're launching. And like anything, if you work in sales or in any type of business setting, you know, if you're doing something new, you want to really make a splash. And that's why we are doing the best price ever on a 50-inch TV. So you found the right place at the right time. If you've looked for a TV for your home, living room, bedroom, you name it, you got it. I keep on thinking, Joe, that people who just see the price, don't even associate that with a 50-inch television. Right. 32 inches, 42 inches, right. Not 50.
Right, a 32 inches, the most popular size out there in America. This is 200% larger. I mean, a 32 inch is literally like a third of this panel. This is truly that movie quality experience. And I love what Adam mentioned. This is all television. When you actually look at the bezel is thinner than your finger. There are a lot of times you get a bezel or you might have an older TV that's it's a couple inches. This is just a tiny, tiny little bezel that's on there because this is their 5000 series.
Yeah.
This isn't that entry level 2000 that a lot of times is what's in the ads.
Yeah.
Like sometimes you're like, oh, it's a $499 TV. Yeah. Man, this is great. And then you go look at the specs, you're like, oh, this is last year's model.
Right.
This is the slower screen. This has the bad angle to it. It's not smart TV. Nope, this is their 5000 series, which includes all that amazing technology. And we were playing a football game earlier, and now we're just showing some nature escapes, but look at the stonework in the background, how dark that is, and then look how her dress pops. That is so difficult for a TV, because a lot of times you get a ghosting effect. Or look at the rock that's on there compared to the colors. It is so vibrant, but it's so clear. A lot of times when you have multiple colors, you end up getting a shadow effect. It's kind of pixelated,
right.
Especially in the darker parts. This, it is crystal clear because it goes back to the engine they put inside here. It's not side lit, it's actually direct lit, back lit. There are actually little zones, there are dozens of little zones that are on here that say, oh, this needs to be bright, this needs to be brighter, this needs to be less bright. That's how it makes it pop. Doesn't that seem as if you're looking right outside of your window?
Yeah.
Wait until you get this at home. You'll be even more impressed because right now you're watching it on an older TV that's not as advanced as this.
Right.
When you get this at home and watch an old rerun or watch a new movie or watch a football game, you will be blown away that you only paid $4.99. Get one of the best pictures available from Sharp.
Well, there's only 4 minutes now remaining to be able to do it. The other thing to bear in mind as well is that with Sharp, that is a company that is focused on televisions. So just, I mean, Joe, I don't know, I didn't tell you this before, but I last bought a Sharp television about 4 or 5 years ago when we moved into the house. Mm-hmm. Spent $2,000 on it.
Oh my gosh.
And it was a 60-inch TV. I mean, can you imagine how sick I feel?
Right.
60-inch for $2,000?
But it's a Sharp. I mean, that's the thing. It's such high quality. But $2,000, Adam, you can buy four of these TVs. And I love the fact that a lot of our older televisions, they're so weighty.
Sure.
This only weighs 40 pounds. So now you're talking about putting it in places where you probably didn't think about it. It's a very thin bezel from the front to the back. You only need a couple of inches. And they even elevate it a little bit. So if you want to put the cable box on there, it's a beautiful image. I love even has the brushed metal on the bottom, really allows it to pop off the screen. And the other great thing is it's a smart TV too. You don't necessarily have to have something through your cable box. You can watch your Netflix, you can watch your YouTube, you can watch all that stuff on a rainy day where it gives you access to so much. If you just want to catch up on the opera, you've got that. If you want to break and cut the cable, a lot of us are trying to figure out how to lower our cable bill. Well, when you bring that up, it actually has all the different local area
last
television
chance,
shows
everybody.
For you, and it's already built in right here on demand with your brand new Sharp.
And even to the point of the flex. I mean, if we were just, because like you can go to the red store and the blue store and find some great deals, but you don't have flex pay.
Right.
So, you know, we're welcoming in tonight a lot of new customers. So what's happening is a lot of folks are dialing in and speaking to our operators and we're taking their details and a lot of people are asking questions. We are going one further than any store by saying, okay, we'll take this ridiculous price of $4.99, including the HDMI cable, don't forget, and we'll do it on 6 flex pay. So with 6 flex pay, it's $83.33. No interest, no fees, no application. All we did was split the price into 6. So if you call right now, you'll get one of the last ones, $83. We send it to you immediately with free shipping and handling. You get the TV that you wanted for football, for movies, for TV at an awesome deal. I mean, this you can tell how kind of jazzed we are for 1:54 in the morning. I could just keep going all night with this for obvious reasons. It's brilliant. And that picture quality, that's the reason Sharp Aquos is always a universal favorite.
And it's the quality you're getting today. A lot of times at this price, you don't even get 1080p. You get entry level 720, which is a little bit better than DVD quality. When you're looking at this, just in the clouds alone, that's a couple million colors. So this thing can support that high quality video play that we want. When we sit down and watch a movie, you want it to be like that movie theater. That's what you you're getting right here. Yeah. And what's so challenging for televisions is the contrast between the lights and the darks. It can't create that crisp barrier. A lot of times it's pixelated, and even as the cloud moves across, there's no pixelization. I mean, it looks like you're standing right there. And even in the shadows like this, a lot of times that's pixelated. But the reason why it's so unique is that Sharp didn't include a cheap panel.
Right.
A lot of times manufacturers have a high-end panel, and then they have a low-end panel. And the high-end panel is the one that sells for thousands of dollars. And then the low-end one is the one that they have at amazing prices that get you in the door. But then you're like, oh, I like that other panel better. Yes, I'll spend $2,000 to get the better picture. You don't have to worry about it here. This is Sharp's better panel. This is why everything just pops off the screen. This is why there's no delay. The refresh rate is faster. This is also why that Adam and I are standing on the edge, and we don't have any picture loss whatsoever. We're able to look at everything because it's such a clear, better panel.
You gotta be excited about this. This is why you always gotta tune into HSN at all times of the day and night. You never know what you're gonna see. To the team from Sharp backstage, we do thank you so much. 90 seconds left with everybody placing their orders, at the very most 100. If you're wanting this, last opportunity to jump on in. We will be carrying a wonderful selection of Sharp TVs online, but not one of them is at $499 with free shipping and with 6 flex pay. Again, if you do want to wall mount this, you absolutely can do, or you can leave it on this beautiful stand. Joe, one of the things that, I know you just showed it, but just so everybody can see, they updated their remote. So if you want to go straight to Netflix, you've got it. If you want to go straight to Amazon, you've got it, or YouTube. That's a nice added feature, Joe.
It's a great added feature. A lot of times you just get the upper layer, then you have to work your way through it. There you have all the shortcut keys, your Netflix, your Amazon, and then there's your home button right there. You tap that button, that takes you all your smart TVs, because this also has a computer that's built in. So when I tap the one button, it brings up all my apps that are already pre-installed, that makes it nice and easy, and then I'm ready to watch that gorgeous picture of my 50-inch Sharp. It's incredible.
Joe Harrison, that was very exciting. Yeah,
thanks for having me.
So good. Joe, be honest, what do you think of the Today Special?
Today Special is phenomenal, which also can plug into your Sharp TV.
Oh, very good.
And I could use a new printer too.
I love it when a plan comes together. If you didn't see it, we had no airing this hour because it is so limited. It is an HP 15-inch touchscreen Intel Inside 1 TB hard drive laptop with a printer. You get it's an all-in-one printer, which is wireless, prints out